Okay, part three. Looks like the Palomino cat shivering a little bit, so I brought him out here to sun dry, but it's a little bit like around 70 degrees. So I'm gonna cover him back up and bring him back inside so he can dry properly, but let's go over and see that Palomino cat. Hi, kid. Yeah, he's still wet, still real wet. But he's real clean, smells nice and fresh, and the crisis is over for us, he's concerned. All right, I'm gonna bring the Palomino cat back in the house and put this on YouTube.